You guys good? See ya, take care.
Do you have any braking at all?
Not really.
No?
But I want it to be in second gear for this climb. I should have just left it in first. Get your tires turning. Keep going, keep going.
Yeah.
Yeah, if he had a little tiny bit more speed, he would have made it. He got about 3/4 of the way up.
He's also making it easy for anybody else. Running my ring around 95. Yeah, my heart is beating like a jackhammer. It's a midnight ride.
Jerry was thanking him for that. He hated that shit. Don't you get in the way of this skin jammer. Oh, yeah. Just let him know after that bridge, don't stop.
Don't stop when you get off the bridge, just give her up that hill.
Jojo the monkey start telling trail. He ran up on an elephant beneath the tree and said, put up your dukes, you gotta tussle with me. No Lego from Asia made a non-stop flight, trying to make it in time just to see that fight. A crocodile phoned and refers to George, coming all the way from Egypt on a local board. Poor gorilla heard him talking in the lion's den, but Jojo bet him $3 the elephant win. Jojo yelled to Leo, go on, knock him down, he don't outweigh you but 1,000 pounds. Leo led wailing with a left uppercut, the elephant took his snoot and grabbed a coconut. Leo fired a beautiful short right cross, that's when the coconut landed up against his jaw. But he wouldn't give in. The elephant almost beat his jawbone in. Buzzard said they fought furious all day. He couldn't understand how Leo got away. Jojo running everywhere, spreading news to the zebras and the leopards and the kangaroos. A hoot owl reported everything he saw, had his eyes wide open and called it a day. Leo limping back with his jawbone bruised. Jojo in the tree started singing the blues, laughing, meddling, jumping up and down, till his foot missed the limb and he fell to the ground. Just like a bolt of thunder and a streak of heat, Leo covered Jojo with all 4 feet. Jojo was screaming with tears in his eyes, said, please, Mr. Leo, I apologize. Said, if you let my feet upon solid ground, I'll fight you close range 15 rounds. Leo got back and squared off the fight. Jojo took a leap and jumped out of sight.
This last little part of the video, I got it sped up, video speeds times 2. And it just shows the, we had some members of the group that didn't come look out, so this just allows them to see what's up there. And here we come up out. There's the top. Trails do continue if you keep going straight. There's some good hills back in there. That's all I got. The end. Thanks for watching. Thanks for coming out on the ride.